That's us from the recording on the fan 653. Yeah, for the last couple of weeks, we've told you about Detective Joseph Lem, who passed away in Afghanistan, a member of the NYPD force, who's known as Superman. His wife, Christine, is here.
Hi, come on in.
Hi, Christine, how are you?
Come here.
How are you doing?
I'm doing okay. You know, I'm at the point now where it's time to celebrate Joe.
For those that never met Joe, don't know, we're now hearing about a story for the first time. What would you want to tell about your husband?
Joe is just the most loving, caring, giving, special individual I've ever met in my entire life.
Period. Stop. Thank you for coming in.
He was my rock. He was the family man, the best dad in the world. You know, there's not a thing he wouldn't do for kids. Not a thing. He loved them with every ounce of his being.
He was so selfless and the biggest jokester ever. He made everyone happy that was around him. Everyone always wanted to be with him. I was excited to see him.
Joe was like the little brother I never had. And knowing him for over 20 years, we played on a bunch of sports teams together. We played basketball, and he always looked for any chance to play. He was an amazing individual. 15 years plus in the police force, 3 tours, a sergeant in the military. He did everything that, you know, you can ask of an American citizen to do.
He wasn't afraid of anything. He was a superhero. That's why he had the name that everybody gave Superman. He was more than a hero. He just liked helping people. And if there was a just cause, Joe was for that just cause. He resembled Superman, and that's who he was.
Joe and I would always meet up for dinner before he would take off on tour. And we just talked about keeping in touch and seeing if we get back, if he's safe. And, you know, I mean, the last thing that ever crossed his mind is that, you know, that's the last time he could see him.
New York Detective Joseph Lem was among 6 people killed in a suicide bomb attack last week in Afghanistan. There was a final civilian outside the cathedral, taps for a man who was as good as the nation could be.
I've never experienced something like that. And I don't think I ever will. As numb as I was during that period of time, and as shocked as I was, as sad as I was extremely overwhelmed just to see the outpouring of support for Joe. And you look back at some of the pictures and just sort of say, wow. Wow, what a great man.
Joe went to every funeral, you know, for cops to die, anywhere that he could get to, any line of New York City police, he was always at the funeral there to show support and